Hello!
It's Feel Good Friday! Woohoo! Look at me, I can jump a little bit.
Mwah. I'm Margo Gunther, and it's Feel Good Friday. How's everybody doing out there? Everything's going pretty good. I'm healing up from my injury a few weeks ago. It's still not healed by any stretch of the imagination, but most of the bruising is going away and a lot of the swelling is going away. I still use my scooter around the house, but I'm back to work, and thank goodness for my feel good way, because wow, all through this whole thing, it's been tough, man. It's been tough to, you know, be injured for so long, to not be able to do what I want, to not be able to do things like home maintenance and gardening. That it's that time of year, right? I did, as you can see, get a few things done. Look, I moved a lot of my house plants outside. I've got a little tomato and pepper garden going on out there. I would have loved to have done Feel Good Friday out there, but it's too windy. So here we are in my sunroom with the doors open, which is, oh my gosh, I love this room and I love you. So, you know, that's one of the things I really wanted to talk about today, is the thing that my life is no less stressful than yours. I got stuff going on. I missed a lot of work. I'm trying to figure out, you know, the same kind of things you are, juggling work with play, juggling my finances. How do I pay for everything? You know, how come I don't get to do everything I want to do? Wah, right? And that's where my feel good way comes in. I've had to really up my game and do a lot of things that feel good while I'm walking around in my life. So, because my brain, you know, has the right to go, oh, poor damn thing. I have the right for that. This has been a big deal. In case you haven't been keeping up, I sprained my ankle badly and have a small avulsion fracture, blah, blah, blah. But at least I was having fun when it happened. I was at the Paramount Theater. But my point is that during times of when things aren't going the way we really want them to go, that's when you need my feel good way the most. Not to be happy, everything's okay, but to really feel how you're feeling right now, this minute, so you can make decisions. So that's the real thing. So one of the things I've been doing a lot is stretching, you know, something, anything that feels good, and nothing. Whew, stretching just feels amazing. And oh, and the whole idea that I'm using a timer. Hey Siri, 10 minute timer.
10 minutes, counting down.
And so like most of the day, every day, all day, she reminds me to, you know, be mindful and to do something that feels good. Just try this. Just take your arm, your hand, and it's good to put your other hand on your elbow and just squeeze your shoulder, squeeze the cap of your shoulder, squeeze down your arm, and then squeeze your hand, and then squeeze up and kind of give the armpit a little squeeze. And now just stop. Close your eyes and notice how different that arm feels than the other one. Just little stuff like that has a big, difference. And one of the things that I have found with this injury is, you know, I'm still running around like a chicken with my head cut off. I've still got a lot of obligations and things like that. And I haven't done as much self-care as I may have should. I don't know if I said that right, but you know what I mean. And, you know, I did one massage the other morning, and during the massage, I was noticing that I was getting some sensation in places I hadn't had it before. Not pain, but just uncomfortable sensation. And so after I was done, I came upstairs with my THC balm, and I gave that foot just a really good massage. Oh my gosh, it changed everything. You know, self-massage is just one of those things that really, really can help whether you're injured or not, right? It's just an amazing thing to have in your toolbox. If you've got any place on your body that doesn't feel 100%, just give it a little squeeze. If you've got sciatica, you can massage it. This is where it's coming from, right there. You've got a muscle that hooks on here, a muscle that hooks on here, piriformis. It goes across there. And if you massage those two attachment points, and two hands makes it work better. And you can massage the whole thing, but don't be sticking elbows in that. That's a nerve. That's where the sciatic nerve goes through. But just from massaging something that simple, that quickly, getting that muscle to relax. So piriformis is, it just goes across here like that. And in a third of all people, the sciatic nerve goes through that muscle instead of above it or below it. So getting that to relax, doing something, anything that feels good also makes it relax. There's just so much you can do for yourself. And if we don't care for ourselves, who are we going to care for? Who's going to care for us, right? So one of the things that I have found is a lot of people are reaching out and offering me support and stuff. Not as many people who are actually here, but, you know, I don't really need that much. But it's just been really sweet. And one of the things, the last quite a few Feel Good Fridays, Lily's in the lounge chair out there. Can you see her? Here. There she is. Anyway, I haven't been doing music in my videos lately because I've been doing them kind of quick and let's go, let's go, let's go. Well, I heard this song yesterday and I thought, you know what? I want to do that in Feel Good Friday. So get up and dance with me because we got to do what this song says. It doesn't take it. Okay, do what I do. Oh, father and mother, sister and brother, if it feels nice, don't think twice. Just shower the people you love and love. But mostly yourself. Somebody how much you love them. I love you, but mostly love yourselves. Take care of yourselves. This is important. So that little self-massage took a minute or so. Do the other side another minute. Start making that be something you do every day. And give yourself a big hug from me. I love you. Mm. Mwah. See you next Friday.